In this video, I want to talk about e-packet shipping. This is probably a term that many of you have heard. So when you're trying to find a product to add to your store so that you can sell, and you're searching on AliExpress.com, ensure that the product you choose has e-packet shipping as an available method of shipping. Why do I recommend that? Well, generally, e-packet shipping is either more affordable and the shipping times are faster. Why is that? Well, what is ePacket? So a long time ago, Hong Kong and China came up with ePacket shipping specifically for e-commerce. That's why the letter E is right before packet. It stands for e-commerce. A lot of the countries around the world does business with China, and a lot of products are shipped from China to other countries. To make that process easier, China created a shipping method called ePacket so that shipping from China to other countries would be more affordable and it would be quicker. Therefore, when you're finding or sourcing products on AliExpress, you want to make sure they have ePacket shipping because that is generally the most affordable or the most fastest way to ship a product. And of course, we want to ship products quick because shipment times are really, really long from China. I've also added a Shopify article in the resources section of this lecture, in case you wanted to read up more on e-packet shipping. So let's go take a look at AliExpress.com and what it looks like. So if we go to AliExpress.com and I search iPhone cases, which I already did, there's a bunch of iPhone cases here, right? Let's click this one. And I want to point out some of the shipping methods to you and why e-packet is so great. So if you go down here, you can see shipping methods to the United States. If I click this drop down, it'll show me all the shipping methods, right? I'm going to highlight ePacket shipping really quick for you. So just to put these dates in perspective, today is December 15. So if I were to choose ePacket shipping, I could get an item shipped from China all the way to US by January 3rd. And again, today is December 15, okay? And I could get that shipped to the US by January 3rd for $2.47. Now let's look at all the other shipping methods available on AliExpress.com. So this one is slower than ePacket, right? It's going to take all the way to February to get here. This one is slower, January 23rd. This one's slower, January 31st. This one's also slower. This one's slower. This one's slower. This one is faster, right? It can get to the United States 2 days faster, but look at the difference in price, $3.67, $2.47. So far, this might be a good consideration. But look at this one. This one's slower. This one's actually a lot faster by like 6 or 7 days. But look at the cost, $23 compared to $2. And then this one's also slower. So we really only have two shipping methods that are faster. One is it was a lot more expensive, and one is a little bit more expensive. But to be consistent and to make it really, really simple, whenever you're sourcing products, simply look for e-packet shipping. That way you know your shipment's going to be safe, it's going to travel relatively quickly, and it's going to be relatively affordable. And later when we get to the Dropified section, the drop shipping with Dropified section, I'm going to talk about the Dropified platform and app. That app is so awesome that when you're searching products, it will actually tell you which products have e-packet shipping. Right, and it will calculate the prices for you. Look, see, it says ePacket, 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 ePacket. The reason it shows the products like this for me is because I have the extension in there that shows it for me, right? But I'll talk to you guys more about it later. I just wanted to let you know that when you search products, the app's going to help you with finding products that have ePacket shipping available. All right, guys, see you on the next video.